Like, it was really painful, but I digest all of it, you know, when I was broken, but I felt okay. It wasn't too bad.
Did you have to show
it? I just taped my hand up a bit, that's about it. And I just did lots of physio for it. I just did the treatment on it, that's about it.
When did you find it? How long did it take you?
Probably a whole season. It's pretty painful, the whole season.
So do you kind of wonder what the heck is
I looked at when I did, you know, to get the x-rays and figured out that it was broken. I went back and looked at how I did in those games, and I ended up pretty good, so I probably didn't think I'd have done better. It was pretty irritated, you know, for the season. So. The x-ray draft this season.
How
was off the head, but when I say I just smoked my wrist, just kind of like, it's not bad. I kind of just told him it was a sprain. And then they talked to the doctors and I'm training. They said we didn't get an x-ray, so I just went along with it, played through it, and went to physio. So yeah, I was wondering why I did so much in physio. It's a fracture, so yeah.
After your dad, your brother, how excited are you to have this surgery?
Yeah, it's definitely exciting. It's going to come through. They give me lots of ice with draft or the combine. They've been really good help, so thank you for that.
One thing that stands out, one of the advice they gave me, what did you say that?
I think for Cal's advice, it's just kind of questions that you expect about from teams and the pressure from how to handle myself in interviews. So that's all good advice. Just to have a good time, have fun, enjoy it.
Different position than both of them, though. How was that? Were you brought up as a defenseman at all?
I never played defense. Always wanted to score goals. I enjoyed playing boards.
Did he stop you any chance?
Yeah, they did.
How'd that go?
Really good. I thought Cal was going to call them to the day, and I was nice enough to get there. We were watching Cal and Bell, but Cal was going to play against the Leafs.
Oh, right.
So we got the chance to get with the Leafs team. It was somewhere in the office, so it was good.
So, do you think